does appreciate when I put the, you know, Freakum dress on. The who, the what, the where is it? The Freakum dress. Freakum dress? My Freakum dress is when it's a tight dress that hugs all of my curves.
And you call it a what dress?
A Freakum dress. Beyonce, y'all know the song.
Yes. I know, we just didn't know you had one.
I know. You guys.
I'm trying to like envision you going to Adam.
Tonight,
I want to put on my Freakum dress.
Yeah, it was more the phrase.
Is that how it goes?
No, I don't say Adam. I just show up in my Freakum dress.
You just put it on.
Yes. Show up and show out.
That's what I'm talking about.
I do. I have a black one and a red one.
What? Two? Two.
And a red one. You're wearing Hussy colors?
You got dust.
Well, I personally feel very offended that you don't put on your Freakum dress for us.
Well, y'all gotta invite me out.
We will.
I'm gonna invite you out, but you gotta wear the Freakum dress.
I know.
Totally fine.
If we would've known that, we would've done this years ago.
Tamera, how crazy has it gotten in a Freakum dress?
We turn up. How's that?
You sharing, because I just
love Lonnie.
I so want to be a fly on the wall.
Me too.
Please let Tamera be a thought for all you moms out there. Yes. Own a Freakum dress.
Yes.
Yes. Live it up.
Two
in black and red.
Sometimes I think I'm just here for your guys' amusement.
No,
seriously.
No, of course not.
Let me tell you something, Tamera. I accept you for who you are. That's I appreciate
right.
it.
That's
thank
right.
Thank you for being so wholesome because you bring me back to reality.
I've always been teaching about the LBD. I never thought about the LFD.
What's that?
The little Freakum dress.
Everybody has one.
Everybody has
Tamar,
one.
Tamar, what is your Freakum dress?
Ooh,
what
girl, I have several to choose. What you mean? That's all I got is Freakum dress.
What's your favorite when you need to just like, it's a night out and you know you just need to
the
just
go-to.
Bring it
you
all.
Know, my go-to, honestly, which I do believe all women should have, is that sexy black dress.
Yes.
Right.
Period.
Right.
You gotta find one. You don't have to buy three or two in your case. Mm-hmm. One that makes you feel like you are the sexiest thing on the planet and nobody is the prettiest girl in the world but you, okay? That. It's very that.
I just had a feeling you wear yours every
all
night.
All the time.
Yeah.
I really, my Freakum outfits are the things that show what I like most, which are my legs. Mm-hmm. So for Freddie, he loves my legs. I like my legs. I don't have to work out on them that much. So for me, if I show legs, I got a Freakum
your
look.
Your boobs too, though.
No, I actually don't show my
You had a picture on your Instagram. It was a beautiful gown. And I could tell the look on your face that you and Freddie was going to get it on. I could tell.
Well, clearly Lonnie has picked out your Freakum dress.
And you know what? And you're right. Freddie, yes, he does love that area, but I think I'm just a little, I don't love to go to that area too much. Mm-hmm. So I just like, I'm a leg girl.
Yeah,
is it odd that my Freakum dress is cheetah print?
Isn't that what you would expect from the cheetah girl?
You're the and.
Yeah,
I'm just saying.
You're the girl that
it's very cheetah-licious.
It's a Dolce & Gabbana cheetah dress. That's
very see it on you.